Yep, I got it, I got it. Two more bodies fished out of Manatee Bay. Should start using them as buoys.
Mendoza, a minute of your time, please.
Oh, heads up. Watch out, everybody. Young detective in a hurry.
Kai.
Detective Dow's back on active duty. Against her doctor's advice, but not mine.
You all right?
I'm off the softball team, but yeah, I'm good.
Mendoza, that coke you and Stoddard hooked came from Colombia, direct over the water. And we haven't seen that in a while. It's all Mexican transit these days.
What did Tyson Latchford have to say about that?
Mr. Latchford, it turns out, has superb legal representation. Here. That's Leo Ray, a.k.a. Stingray, cartel wholesaler. He called my office yesterday. Says he has information regarding the drug war that's plaguing Miami.
Well, we need to get Leo.
And quietly. We three are the only ones who know about this. It might not be any more secure inside this shop than it is on the street. Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now get out.
You think Dawes is right? We got some bad apples?
I think if Dawes is worried, we should be worried. Ow.
Hey, you alright?
Yeah, I'm fine. Ish.
Corrupt cops, I don't get it.
You don't. Really?
Well, there's the horrible hours, the garbage salary.
Right, but other than that, who could complain? There's our guy. Okay, hang by the car, watch my back. Stay by the car. Wingman, Leo? Not smart.
Who's he?
Found him on the way to the zoo. Said he wanted to see something endangered.
Can you fucking believe this? I asked for Dawes.
And Dawes sent us.
The next time my phone rings, it better be Dawes. Telling me where and when we're gonna have this discussion he said we were gonna have. I'm not coming into gophers with bullshit badges. I need real protection. I'm missing the game. Let's go.
You can leave that with me.
Oh, none of that. Hit.
Hey, I heard you took down Tyson Latchford. A lot of history in there. What kind of person does that?
Save the talk for Dawes.
Stinger, what's the call?
Go tell your boss I had everything on a platter and you fucked it up.
Give me the bag, Leo. Or I'm gonna shoot this guy.
Leo, Jesus!
Nick, take cover!
Guys!
You're not making it out of here!
Freeze! MPD!
Are you nuts? What the fuck?
You got it! Come on
now!
I got this one, Nick.
Talk to those cops and you get what you get!
You kill me, I'm worthless.
Oh yeah! Don't let him
get
in.
Don't let him go.
13 reporting contact.
Get up the stairs.
Nick, get up the wheel. I'll go around.
take that!
Here to pick you up.
Hold it right there.
cops involved in this.
Faster than he looks.
This hotel should have a security room. I'll look for him in the surveillance system.
Okay. Keep me posted.
He ran straight through.
Close it and get down.
Get the fuck out of my way.
He's coming down from the pool, Kai.
You shouldn't help along Plaza guests and staff. We have a security emergency. Anyone inside their room, please lock the door.
Yeah, tell that to the asshole shooting up the place.
What is that? Oh, fuck, someone's going down.
Over here! Fucking shoot him!
Officer down, 1199.
I got him.
Okay, find the security room. Keep going down the hall and you'll hit the lobby. Leo's in there.
Okay, I'm on him.
I got him, Nick. He's above the lobby, second floor.
Is he moving?
He's in one of the offices. Oh, shit. Nick, more guys are headed into the lobby. Get upstairs and don't let them see you.
Yeah, I'll be
Police.
Careful.
Damn it.
Freeze!
Oh.
Now!
Shot through half this place.
We don't even know where Leo is.
13, be advised. Suspect with warrants nearby.
Oh, now you hang up on me?
Police, you're under arrest.
Just hanging out, man. We are fucked.
Cops on you.
Where are the guys in the truck? Watch for security.
Hands up. Stay right where you are. Put your hands up.
Hey, this guy's out. This guy's probably still around.
I'm gonna go check this out.
Be on the lookout, we got a guy down. Our guys got taken out.
Police, hands up. All keep them
right.
Up.
Whoa, whoa.
Suspect is 10:15.
We'll grab him, Mendoza.
Hold it right there.
Yeah, yeah.
What does Stoddard have to do with this?
Kai! Kai! Kai, where are you? I'm headed upstairs to find that office, Kai.
What do you do, Leo?
For somebody who has never snitched before, you sure like...
Kai!
No, another fucking word
Kai.
About my fat!
Stop it!
Jaws! Anything!
Jesus! Kai! What the fuck? We got half the hoods in Miami shooting at us and you're working over Leo? What the hell are you thinking?
Are we gonna have a problem?
This hotel's full of dead drug dealers. We already have a problem. Leo needs protection.
Then we can get going.
He's not walking that off, you know.
Then you fucking pick him up!
Hey! You're the one who did this to him, not me!
Check the offices upstairs!
Shit. Come on, let's go.
I'm coming! Anywhere you say. So this is what Dawes calls protection.
Leo, who are these guys?
You can interrogate him later, Mendoza. We're moving. Come on.
Hey, detective.
You take him. Captain Dawes, we got Leo. We're gonna make a run out the front door.
Right off.
I'm getting in the air.
I wanna look around.
Keep him alive and keep him out of custody.
This guy got messed up.
Hey, did you look over there? More cops are coming. Take this guy out of the car. Leo should have been dead 10 minutes ago.
Shut up!
If someone's here, find him. Make sure no one's here.
Right out!
get him in the truck!
Can you drive this thing? Leo's in. Go, go!
Can you call my last operation a clusterfuck?
Just drive. Captain Dawes, we've got Leo. Where do you want him? Things got complicated, sir. We're crossing over the causeway. We're in a truck. You'll see us. Okay, we'll do. He's pissed.
Yeah, I'm pissed. So where are we going?
Meeting us on the other side of the bridge.
Hold tight!
That's Dawes.
In a helicopter?
Leo's more important than you think. Follow the chopper!
Monte!
Detectives. Well, I learned two things today. You're both excellent at improvising and terrible about keeping things quiet.
Sir, those scumbags knew where Leo would be.
Does one of you want to tell me what the hell happened to him?
It was a rough ride, Captain. Leo didn't buckle up.
Is that so? Get him up.
Sir, Leo was disappointed not to be meeting you personally.
And it seems to me he needs to be put in protective custody.
That would be my suggestion, too.
And you, Detective? Huh? Are you sure that Leo was injured on the ride here? If and when you're asked, that's what you'll say?
Yes, sir. I will.
Good. I'll get Leo someplace more discreet. You're both dismissed!
What the hell just happened?
Ass covering. Get used to it. He just wants to make sure we're on the same page.
And what page is that exactly?
Page where we find out who fucked us today.